Hello, welcome from YouTube channel of Bo's Little Steps Blogs. This time I'm gonna show you the ways to make drawing cakes. So let's see how we decorate to this cake. Before you draw, it's better to draw with a sharp stick as it rough, and then follow up the line with chocolate dunning. But you need to beware of drawing with the chocolate gun because of if something's wrong, it will be a bit difficult to make. And then take another nozzle tips filled with topping cream in piping bag to make the skin color follow up to for the bottom line of the chocolate gun. Hey guys, please take note not to leave some spaces and gaps when decorating. And this is the creation of drawing ears. Not very much detail though, and draw another side of ear to be equally look. And sooner or later, drawing the face part is gonna be done. And then pick an even darker color to draw the eyebrows. And yes, this time is forehead time. Keep drawing with the different sides of nozzle tip so as to make the hair more likely to seem like a 2D shape. Yes, of course, like this. Next, make your eyes to be sweet, and then you should use chocolate gun, please. Okay, just keep filling the entire screen to be more effect. So, as you can see, since the shape has appeared, it's time to decorate the detail part of the cake. Double-coat the drawing lines with garnish to look nice. Yes, just let him wear a bow, and then so draw and decorate a bow to make more handsome. here. Don't forget to add his nose. Yay! Almost finished drawing. Ta-da! And I make some lines to the hairs to appear just like a 2D shape. So this is the cake with vanilla flavor having the size of 2 parts. Yes, we are creating the best and delicious ones for any of your occasions. So don't forget to leave us a message if you want to order. Not only this type of drawing cakes, we also create the customized designs that you want to surprise your family or your beloved ones. And yes, we are always ready right by your side to celebrate happily together. And please don't forget to subscribe then. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye. See ya.